When you just thought it couldn't get any better, find Goblin Valley State Park in Canyon Country. When most people think of the Canyonlands of Utah, they think of Arches and Canyonlands National Park. And maybe, if you've looked at a map and explored it more, you've heard of Capitol Reef. But the state of Utah offers tremendous opportunities in their tucked away state parks. I don't think there's one that you want to miss. I'm not sure there is one that we've missed so far, but if there is, I'm going to find it and check it out. For sure. Prior to the completion of State Highway 24 through the Fremont River Canyon in 1962, South Central Utah was one of the most remote places in the lower 48. And in this video, I will be taking you to Goblin Valley State Park and telling you about hiking through these surreal hoodoos. What's a hoodoo? Have you subscribed yet? I hope you have, but if you haven't, can you do that right now? I would appreciate that very much. The 162-mile Capitol Reef Scenic Byway drops from Salina through the namesake park of Capitol Reef, then heads northeastward to I-70, passing Goblin Valley State Park. This park is discreetly set aside off State Route 24 between Hanksville and Green River. You will find clusters of twisted, stunted hoodoos composed of the Entrada sandstone. Visitors can roam anywhere they want, but there are three established trails. These formations are fondly called goblins. There is one cool rappel opportunity into the goblin's lair, which is a slot canyon, and that certainly will round out your family fun. Ask a park ranger about the slot canyon, and you will need your own equipment. It is very difficult to find the starting point. Take that as personal advice from our experience. The three trails are the 1.5-mile moderate Carmel Canyon. Once on this trail, you will want to take the side trip to Molly's Castle Overlook. You won't want to miss that. You won't want to miss anything. This place is incredible, with a capital I. There's the 2.1-mile Easy Curtis Bench Trail, and it includes views of the sweeping Henry Mountains. And then there's the 1.3-mile Strenuous, capital S, Entrada Canyon Trail. They're all wonderful, and we have experienced all three. What's a little roaming around there? This surreal place is located 220 miles southeast of Salt Lake City, 20 miles north of Hanksville, and 70 miles south of I-70. It's a little off the beaten path, wouldn't you say? But definitely worth the trip. You'll want to include other national and state parks in your visit. Be sure to watch my other videos on fun places, because if you follow me, I'll take you somewhere else amazing and historical. Flip-flops on the ground. Unclassic road trip. Share the videos with a friend. You will want to include other national and state parks on your journey to Goblin State Park.